How would you feel if someone, like taking your substance, if someone were to have a bad reaction, die, how would that make you feel?
Well, that's irresponsible from them, really.
So basically, if you sell it with your warning on it, not for human consumption, that kind of just writes you off for any responsibility.
Hmm?
You just, that's it. You put the note on there.
Yep.
And that's you done.
Yep.